Maddy Gay polled votes in 11 of the 14 games she played this season, including Best on Ground honours in rounds 8, 9, 12 and 14. She started the season in impressive form and was rewarded with AFLW selection after playing just one game. Maddison Gay adds to her Best Finals Player Award and Club Rising Star Award with a second place finish in the Best and Fairest count. Maddison Gay is our 2017 Best and Fairest runner-up.
Get a good feeling, yeah.